But anybody these days wearing red, in the words Ohio, especially in China, here in North America, I'd have to speak out loud to the spoken word I'd say to Michigan State University. I'd rather be a Spartan Viking dressed in red than a Spartan Viking. In silence.